Today I'll be showing you how to convert this waste cardboard box into a beautiful flower vase. So first I'm going to cut out this top portion. Make sure that you cut out only that top portion. The bottom part you have to keep as it is. Next I'm going to stick the bottom part of the box with a masking tape. After sticking the bottom part of the box, next I'm going to cover the entire box with tissue papers. I'm sticking the tissues with Fevicol and water. I have taken equal quantity of Fevicol and water. The tissue papers are completely dried, and next I'm going to apply black acrylic paint on the box. I have painted the entire box and it is dried too. Now, once this is done, you have to take a few woolen threads. I have taken white woolen thread here and green acrylic paint. From the paint bottle, you have to take few drops of paint. And mix the paint with water. And next I am going to dip the threads one by one in this water. Make sure that all the threads have absorbed the paint. After that, you can take out the threads one by one and keep it aside for drying. So this is how the threads look after drying. Next, with the help of Fevicol, I am going to stick these threads on four sides of the box. And I am going to make a pattern of a stem here. I have sticked the threads on all the sides of the box. Next step is to stick the pista shells. So first apply gum on the edges of the shell and slowly place it on top of the cardboard box. So this is how it looks after sticking the pista shells on one side. So the same way you have to stick on the other sides too. After sticking the pista shells on all the sides, you can apply paint on the pista shells. So here I am using green metallic paint. Here our flower vase is ready. Now once the paint is dried, you can apply a coat of varnish.